Connors at Empire State University.
Trust me, that's one field trip I'll never forget.